Sports now. It's opening day for NFL training camp, a day a lot of people are waiting for. But two Colts players will have to sit out for now because of the coronavirus. CBS4's Chris Woodlick joins us live from the Colts complex now with more on the different atmosphere the team is experiencing this year.
Well, hi, Nick. It's going to be very different. Today is the day that all players have to officially report to training camps like we've never seen before. There'll be no on-practice work until day 16. And you mentioned those two Colts players on the COVID-19 list. They are cornerback Jackson Porter and wide receiver Malik Henry, who were on the Colts practice squad last year. They'll be on that list for 3 weeks until they get medical clearance to join the rest of the team. Well, we did get some pictures of some players arriving here over the last few days. Let's take a look. And they also include top draft pick Michael Pittman Jr. among them. Now, this first week will be very light for all players across the league with COVID-19 testing, virtual meetings, and physicals only. New quarterback Philip Rivers also checking in for the very first time as a Colt here at team headquarters. Veterans will take their first COVID test today. Physicals come on Saturday, August 1st, and all players must have two negative COVID tests before they enter the building. And guys, Saturday, August 1st is a very important day. It'll be the last day for players to opt out of the season and still get a portion of their salary. Don't be surprised if at least one player from every team decides to do that. Already a handful from across the league are deciding to opt out for one reason or another. Reporting live from Colts headquarters, Chris Woodlick, CBS 4 Sports.